Minecraft. Hardcore. Okay, so let's get wood. Wood our first priority because we need wood to survive. Our objective this video will be to get amethyst. You know amethyst. Oh yeah, not only do that, but also get a spyglass and see a parrot or any bird through it. So that will complete one achievement. We left one log. What? We left it again. And I'm saving some just in case we need to make charcoal. First we need sticks. Then we need a pickaxe and an axe. Yes, now let's collect some food and we're good to go. Wait, is, oh no, no, I'm not messing with a beehive. That's over. I almost fell in the ravine and ended the video. Is it a ravine? No, it's just a deep cave. But, oh wait, there's a skeleton. Bye bye. Like I said, first I've got to collect some food. Any mob nearby. How will I get food? Show yourselves. Come on, where are you? Where are all the mobs? Pig, sheep, cow, dog, anything. Dog, but still. Oh wait, there are sheep. And three of them. How much you need to make? Wait, what? The sheep did parkour. Parkour. Sheep. Oh no! The back. The back. You can die right there. Nope, no. Why did you burn me? Okay, so we got monster hunter. That's nice. Now that we can make a bed, let's make it. And we all know how hard it is to survive the night in hardcore. That's the reason it's called hardcore. Okay, so I got Stone Age. What? Let's go up. I don't know why it's lagging. Let's get some stone tools. super slow stone tools. Now let's get 7. How much do we have? So now let's get some cobblestone so I can make some furnace. Not some furnace, actually one furnace. And smelt the food. I can smelt. What happened? Now let's finish melting up steak. Just what we like. Let's go to that tree and grab some wood. Let's grab that tree also and then we'll go explore the cave. Wait, is that? Yes, we found a village. That's so nice. But first, wait, is that? Oh, that house is big. First, let me get all my food and my furnace and my crafting table. Then I'll go to the village. And who knows, maybe I'll find a blacksmith. It's melted. Now let's melt this. Let's eat it because I don't want to risk it. Let's arrange our inventory a bit. Oh, and also we'll have tons of food at the village because hay bales. Smelt fast. I don't have enough time. I'm going. A village is right there. Yes, we found an apple. First, I do this. Then I'll kill you. Now let's go to the village. And you. Wait. Fine, run away. I'm not killing you. Oh, and also need some leather, so let's kill those cows. Oh no. It's going to be night. Let's run. Yes, here it is. Ruin portal. The night. Let's camp with this villager right here. What, it's not night yet? How can he sleep? Yes! Yes, we found bread! Now let's sleep. Sweet dreams, we made another advancement. So, by far we made 4 advancements. Wait, are you trading with me? No. Let's break. Let's break the bed. And now, let's do this so we can break the hay bales faster. What? So now we break the hay bales. Do you trade with me? No. Weird. Do you trade? Why? What have I done to you except steal your hay bales? If none of you trades with me, I'm going to take your bag. Let's get all of them. How many hay bales? 37, that's nice. How many hay bales do these villagers have? If there's a farmer here who trades wheat, I'll be stacked with emeralds. Also, there's a blacksmith here or an Admiral. Wait, did I? Was that? Nah. I thought it was a blacksmith. I'm coming away from the golden. Breaking this, I'm gone. Wait, I think I just saw a farmer there. I have over a stack of hay bales, but I want more. More! Give me more. Yes, 39. Where is that villager? Where is the farmer? Oh, right there. Potato. Oh no. No, not potato. Anything except potatoes. No, not in meat. Going to break this. Let's place it here. Become farmers. Become farmers! Just become farmers! Why can't you? Here, you want to close it? You want to close it? Take it. Just become farmers. Become farmers. So, yeah. So they are not becoming farmers. Let's just check. Have they become farmers? No? Okay, so I guess they won't be becoming farmers. So what I can do is go and loot the chest. This is a stroke of luck. So many emeralds in one chest. Yes. Wait, and the oh no. Why did I have to reset the farmer? I have potatoes now. Yes, he became a farmer. What a deal. Another advancement. You won't trade heavens, will you? Became a farmer. Nice. Just trade with me. Come on. Fine, then don't become farmers. Can you trade? No, you don't even want to come near me. Wow, that's big. There's no chest here. Oh wait, we didn't check that big house, did we? I guess we did. Yeah, we did. Fine. That's how you want to play it. Then I'm taking all your beds. You can stay bedless. Come here, all of you. Wait, what? How is there a gun? Is it night time? It can't be. How do I hear zombies? Where are the zombies? What is this? Why is this glitching? Finally. Now everything is glitching. Okay guys, so I don't know what to do. Wait, we didn't explore that ruin portal, did we? There's crying obsidian there, so I can't use that as another portal. Where is the chest right here? Please be something good. Well, I'll take it. Fortune to... What is this? What will I do with a gold pickaxe with fortune 2? At least I got obsidian. That's an ice bucket challenge. What will I even do with the bell? That's... No. No, I won't. Wait. Did I just get what I think I got? No! We only got one! At least we got acquire hardware. Come on. We are one nugget short. Wait, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Maybe not, but I'm thinking, let's go kill the golem. For that, I need some blocks. I can use hay bales. Where is the golem? Where are you, golem? Show yourself! Oh, there you are. Okay, so I want my Minecraft to stop glitching now. Because if it's glitching... Run! Come on, golem. Why aren't you coming? What if I go there and then he comes near me? Forgive me. Come on, golem. What is this? What? How are there two golems? And why? Just die! What is going on? Yes. How many? How many? Yes, I got three. That is the least, but it's better than none. Let's do that one too. No, why did you fall down? I think my axe will break. So now, let me just craft a new one. I can't, but okay, fine. Okay, so please drop. I wasted 3 iron, so please drop 5. Even 4 is okay, just please don't drop 3. How many? Wait, it's going to be night time. Wait, first let's check. We got 3. No, wait, we got 4 because we had 4, then we used 3. Yes, we got 4. And we've made how many advancements? Let me just in chat. I made 7 advancements. Time to make another. First, I need some wood. And now. Oh no, not now. First, we need sticks. And now. Yay! Isn't it iron pick? Then, let's just go and. Let's just go ahead and make a shield. What is this? Why is it doing again? We made a shield. Now let's make a flint and steel. Let's wear the shield. What should we remove? We don't need a dandelion. So now where's the ruin portal? I think it's somewhere there. No, not there. Where is the ruin portal? Oh wait, I think it's there. There. Then where is it? Where is the ruin portal? Ouch, you took some damage. Where is it? Not even here. Thank you. Is it blue thread? No, fine. Then seriously, where's the ruin portal? If it's not there, I guess it's there. But it's not. Oh, it is right there. Let's get the gold up there. Let's get it. Then let's use. Let's get this netherrack. No, it won't. I almost went in the lava because of the lag. No! I'm dropping my rotten flesh. Wait a sec. I saw a sheep and I thought it was a witch. Wait, it can still work! Because it's at the side! The block! Is there something underneath? Some obsidian perhaps? Only one way to find out. Let's take more netherrack. Yes, there was obsidian. So what do we need? Wait. Are you telling me? We can go to the nether. Yes. Okay guys, so we made a nether portal. We got an enchanted gold pickaxe. We got a lot of achievements. And we'll go to the nether next episode. That is, if you want me to continue. So, I'll see you again next time.